Hi guys, welcome to the video on SBI PO. This video talks about the ideal attempts in the prelim session. So basically, what student asked me, sir, I don't want the cutoff, I don't want to see all those things. Aap bata do kitne question karne hai, I want the call. Theek hai? So this video talks about that part, ki kitna question karna chahiye, so that you can get the call for the mains. Theek hai? So let's talk about the section cutoff. So section by section, this is an ideal attempt. In the math section, you have to do 15 questions, quant 20 questions, and logic 25 questions. This is an ideal attempt, minimum attempt which you have to do to clear the cutoff. There is no hard and fast rule, but this is my expected cutoff, that this is what you can score depending on the level of difficulty of the paper and everything. You can do upper niche. For example, my verbal is strong, I'll do 20 marks in verbal and 15 in quant. Chalega, no problem, you manage yourself. But overall, mota mota itna itna hona chahiye. If you do this, then you can expect the cutoff, which will be around 7 to 8 marks for every section. Theek hai? So that's your mota mota cutoffs. Fine. Overall cutoff, you have to attempt minimum 47.5 marks to clear the cutoff. Attempt have to be 60. So general category student, overall have to be 60 marks to clear the cutoffs. Theek hai? 60 attempts on. ठीक है, 100 में से 60 क्वेश्चन करना ही पड़ेगा टू क्लियर द राउंड वन. 60 आउट ऑफ 100 इज योर कट ऑफ. ऑलराइट, ऑलराइट. सो इफ यू वांट टू जॉइन अवर प्रोग्राम्स, यू कैन जॉइन अस फॉर द शॉर्टकट वर्कशॉप्स और मॉक्स और बुक्स फॉर एसबीआई एंड आईबीपीएस, एंड प्लीज लॉग इन टू cetking.com फॉर मोर डिटेल्स. If you have any more question with me, you can post in the comment box. I'll be happy to reply. And please subscribe to our videos, which is the link given here for subscribe, so that all the videos going in the coming future will come to your inbox. Alright, so thank you very much for listening to the video.